The Allegheny County Port Authority says, like the rest of the world, its employees are not immune to COVID-19. The transit agency says its workforce has seen an uptick in cases, leading to more frequent missed trips. It says the good news is, so far, there's no evidence the virus is spreading from a passenger to a driver, vice versa.